Once upon a time, beyond the highest mountains and the deepest rivers, there was a deep... No sooner had Stephen fallen asleep, when a very tiny little man came out of the wood. He searched the area quickly for any dangers. He didn't see the boy sleeping on the ground, and called to his friends that the forest was safe. Happy to be on his way again, and feeling he had rid the land of the wicked witch, Robert set out for the inn to meet his brothers.